자, 이번에 두 번째 뉴스를 시작하겠습니다. 이 두 번째 뉴스는요, 그야말로 스케일이 아주 큰 뉴스입니다. 우주에서, 스페이스에서도 이제는 BTS의 노래를 들을 수가 있다는 소식인데, 어떤 소식인지, 네, 우리 제니한테 들어보겠습니다.
Okay, let's start second news from Jenny.
Okay, so many armies probably heard of this news already through Instagram and their Twitter feed. So NASA, National Aeronautics and Space Administration decided to plan another lunar landing by 2024. Oh. And like everyone, we want some music. We want a playlist to energize ourselves. So can you guys guess the three songs that are performed by BTS that are going to be on the NASA playlist? Can you guys guess? Can you guys guess? What do you guys think?
우주와 관련된 거? About space?
Yeah.
Maybe microcosmos?
You're right!
Really?
Yeah, microcosmos.
Moonchild.
Oh,
really?
By RM. Yeah, those are the two. And then we also have 134. 340.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. Great songs.
Yeah. Didn't it talk about Pluto?
Oh, yeah. So one of them, actually. So the 134, 340 is actually a numeric code for Pluto, which is a dwarf planet. And it used to be our ninth planet in the solar system. Oh. I don't think.
Genius. 와, 맞아요. 그 원래는 133, 340이 명왕성 플루토였는데 그 분류법이 바뀌어서 이제는 소행성으로 이렇게 이름이 바뀐 거죠. 어쨌든 굉장히 로맨틱하지 않을까라는 생각이 들어요. BTS의 노래를 듣는다면 Don't you think it's gonna be very romantic? You know, astronauts listen to the BTS song in the space.
Yeah, and it'll be so calming too. Mm-hmm. Just listening that type of vibe, that atmosphere, the song, and then you have space like microcosmos, like small stars around you.
Do you have any ideas if you can recommend the song for the playlist to the moon?
Airplane Part 2?
Oh,
airplane, you're soaring, and then maybe butterfly.
Butterfly, yes.
Because there's also flying. Anything with flying. What else do you think?
Maybe.
Just say daydream.
Oh yeah, daydream. Because you're in the space and you're just dreaming, probably. And you can jam out with the astronaut that you're singing.
Good idea, I think. 저는 근데 for me, I think V's voice is I think very good for us. Yeah, we love V. So I know you're like V. You love V. So V has like 4 o'clock. Do you know the song?
Yeah, with RM too.
With RM.
Yeah, with RM. Yes, yes. It starts with one day, 어느 날. I wrote long letter to the moon. He's writing a letter to the moon. 야, 정말 달에게 편지를 쓰는. 진짜 그것도 굉장히 어울릴 것 같습니다. 네, 이렇게 두 가지 소식을 알아봤는데요. 와, 이제는 BTS의 그 레벨이 정말 달라지는 것 같습니다. 스페이스까지 가서 그야말로 우주선을 탄 그 우주인들이 함께 또 그 BTS의 노래를 즐긴다는 것 자체가 정말 대단한 일인 것 같습니다. 네, 여러분 오늘의 뉴스 어떻게 보셨나요?